In life, one has to face a huge assortment of nauseating fads and good advice. There's health and fitness, diet and deportment, and other pointless forms of sacrifice. So forget the inner me, observe the outer. I am what I wear and who I dress.